Jericho.
So Elizabeth found this homeless cat and we brought it a meal.
Food for the kitty.
I think it's a girl.
Oh, it may.
Hey guys, it's Daniel from Daddy Daughter Gamer. We are in Valdosta, Georgia. We're going to stay here for a couple of days. Elizabeth has a field trip to Wild Adventures, so we're going to be going there tomorrow morning with the rest of her class and on Saturday as well because we got a two-day pass, so hopefully that should be fun. We just got into our hotel and we're going to get some dinner soon, and then we're just kind of going to relax. It was a long drive from Augusta. It takes forever to get here.
Yeah. I'm out of fashion.
What did you think about the tail fin?
I didn't know. I was closing my eyes the whole time and saying, help me, Jesus.
I really like it. It's just that the back part, it like squeezes you and then you like, can barely
breathe. Dude, Elizabeth was like, open your eyes, Valentina. I opened my eyes. I was like,
that is very frightening. Oh, that scared Elizabeth. Oh, that scares me too, just looking at it. Look at that giant skin tail. It is plastic. It is plastic, but you know, still. Emperor Scorpion.
So you can kind of imagine like a Fallout and Fallout, a rad scorpion might be something big like that, like just crazy.
Hi
Hercules beetle. Elizabeth is allergic to ants, so she doesn't really want to go in the ant hole. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of ants either. This is nightmare fuel. Did you look? Look at it. It's so scary. It's horrible. Terrifying. Can you get through the spider's web?
Got a little foiled and rain. Actually, a thunderstorm came and they had to close the park down, which means we had to leave early. What a bummer. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and maybe even subscribe to the channel. If you really liked it, maybe share it with your friends. Maybe you have a good day. Bye.